Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you how to access Hotstar in the UAE or any other country where this platform is not available. As you probably know, Disney Plus Hotstar is only accessible in India. If you try to access Hotstar from outside India, you will see an error message like this. This video will guide you on how to bypass this geo-block and access Hotstar as if you are in India. Before I show you how to access Hotstar in the UAE, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy this content. This will mean a lot to me and help me create even more useful content. So, how can you access Hotstar in Dubai, Abu Dhabi, or any other city in the UAE? The short answer is NordVPN. NordVPN is an app that you can install on your computer, smartphone, tablet, or smart TV, and that allows you to change your IP address. Once connected, your real IP address will be hidden and replaced by the IP address of the VPN server. Imagine I would like to access Hotstar. As you can see, the website doesn't load. Same problem with the app. If I want to access it, what I need to do is use NordVPN to make it look like I'm in India. You can connect to a server using the map or from this list on the left. There are a lot of countries: India, Bangladesh, Pakistan, the UK, the US, Canada, Australia, Japan, Germany, France, Italy, Spain, just to name a few. These are all countries from which you can make it look like you're in. Simply click on India on the map or in the list of countries. NordVPN will then establish a connection to the fastest server available in India. I click on India. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done. I'm now connected to the internet virtually from India. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in India. As you can see here, my IP address now locates me in India. Any website or app I use will assume I'm located in India. Let's refresh this page. And as you can see, I now have access to Disney Plus Hotstar. NordVPN not only helps me bypass the geo-block, but it also fully encrypts my traffic, meaning my internet service provider can no longer track what I do, what websites I visit, and so on. Once you don't need to use a VPN anymore, you may deactivate it by pressing this button. I showed you how to do it from a computer, but it's the same principle if you're on a smartphone or tablet. The iOS and Android apps are quite similar to this one. You can even use NordVPN on a smart TV. As you saw, to access Hotstar in the UAE, you need NordVPN. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click on the link under this video. NordVPN is one of the best VPNs to unblock geo-restricted apps and websites. They have over 6,700 servers in 111 countries. It's a safe, reliable, and fast VPN, available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on up to 10 devices simultaneously. Great speeds, no bandwidth limit, a zero-lock policy, very effective to bypass geo-blocks and censorship. NordVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN, but it costs only a few dollars per month. With this link, you'll take advantage of a 74% discount and 3 months free. Use the coupon code VCLUB to get an extra discount. To summarize, the idea is to use NordVPN to make it look like you are in India by replacing your IP address with the IP address of the VPN server located in India. Doing this not only allows you to bypass the geo-block, but also browse anonymously and more. All you need to do is to select India in the list. That's it. It is that simple. Please note that NordVPN offers a 30-day trial in the form of a money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. To get a refund, all you need to do is to contact the customer service and ask for a refund. That's it. The only condition: make this request within 30 days after sign-up. Otherwise, it will be too late. That said, I highly recommend that you keep your subscription, as NordVPN comes with many other benefits. To unblock almost any app or website, bypass firewalls, increase the security of your connection, avoid bandwidth throttling, access more content, save money, and more. Don't even think about free VPNs. Free VPNs are not very effective at unblocking restricted apps and websites. They're also unsecured and very slow. The worst part is that some of them can easily be detected by your ISP. Best to forget about them. This is why I recommend using NordVPN, which is by far the easiest and most effective way to access Hotstar in the UAE. Remember, with this link, you will take advantage of a 74% discount, and 3 months free, as well as a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Another great VPN to access Hotstar in the UAE is Surfshark VPN. Surfshark is another high-quality VPN with over 3,200 servers in 100 countries. Just like NordVPN, Surfshark is available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on an unlimited number of devices simultaneously. This is something very few VPN providers offer. Very effective to bypass censorship as well. So, if NordVPN is a bit too expensive for you, I recommend that you get Surfshark instead, as it is a bit more affordable. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/surf or click on the link under this video. With this link, you will take advantage of an 87% discount and 4 months free with a 2-year plan. Great value for money. Like NordVPN, Surfshark offers a 30-day trial in the form of a money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. NordVPN and Surfshark both work great to access Hotstar in the UAE or any other country in the world, but also to unblock other restricted apps and websites, bypass firewalls, and more. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to access Hotstar in the UAE. As you saw, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notifications button. Thanks, and see you next time.